हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू चैप्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स। व्हाट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल? फर्स्ट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू। लेट ए बी सी डी बी फोर पॉइंट्स। लेट ए बी सी डी, इन दिस फिगर यू कैन सी ए बी सी डी be four point in a plane such that no three of them, means these are collinear, and the line segment AB, BC, CD and DA do not intersect except at their end point, then the figure formed by these four line segment is called the quadrilateral ABCD. So this is the definition of quadrilateral. In this quadrilateral, AB is the side, BC is the side, CD is the side, and DA is the side. AC and BD are diagonals. So in the quadrilateral, how many diagonals? Two diagonals and four vertices. Four vertices A, B, C, D are called vertices. Side AB, BC, CD, and DA are the sides. See, I have written here, okay? You can see in quadrilateral ABCD, the four points A, B, C, D are called its vertices. The four line segment AB, BC, CD and DA are called its sides. Angle DAB, angle ABC, angle BCD and angle CDA are called its angles, to be denoted by angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Four point. The line segments AC and BD are called its diagonals. So this is also important things. Be careful and learn it. Next, some important things to remember. Question arise: how many sides, how many angles, how many vertices, how many diagonals are there in the quadrilateral? So I have written here in one places. Number of sides 4, number of angles 4, number of vertices 4, number of diagonals 2. The sum of the angles of the quadrilateral is 360 degree. This is the basic information of quadrilateral. So you see these videos one times, two times, it will be clear. Now after that, polygon. What is polygon? First I will explain you. Polygon, a simple closed curve made up 1D line segment is called a polygon. What is polygon? A simple closed curve made up of only line segment is called a polygon. Each straight line in a polygon is called its sides. These figures are called polygon. We say curves that are polygon. These are curves, so these are polygons. And here figures I have drawn, these are not polygon. Curves that are not polygon. Okay. Next, now I will clear you types of polygon. Now I will talk about types of polygon. There are two types of polygon: concave polygon, a polygon in which at least one angle is more than 180 degree is called a concave polygon. See this figure, A, B, C, D is a concave polygon and this is the angle, it is more than 180 degree. Convex polygon, a polygon in which each angle is less than 180 degree is called a convex polygon. In both polygon, if you see, it is very easy to remember. In concave polygon, what you have seen, A polygon in which at least one angle is more than 180 degree is called concave polygon. And here it is given convex polygon. A polygon in which each angle is less than 180 degree. Each angle is less than 180 degree is called convex polygon. Okay. Now, after this, regular polygon. What is regular polygon? A polygon having all sides equal and all angle equal is called a regular polygon. For example, equilateral triangles and squares are the example of regular polygon. In you can see equilateral triangle, all sides are equal, all angles are equal. This is the angles, all angles equal and all sides are equal. A square also, all the angles are equal and all sides are equal. So we can say that this is the example of regular polygon. Just opposite, after that, irregular polygon. Irregular polygons, polygon which are not regular are called irregular polygons. Polygon which are not regular are called irregular polygons. Rectangle and rhombus are the example of irregular polygon. Some formula I have written related to regular polygon and regular polygon. In regular polygon of n sides, we have each exterior angle equal to 360 by n degree. Okay, n means number of sides. Second formula, each interior angle equal to 180 degree minus each exterior angle. In a convex polygon of n side, we have sum of all exterior angles equal to 4 into right angles. Second formula, sum of all interior angles equal to 2n minus 4 right angles. Number of diagonals in a polygon of n side equal to n into n minus 3 by 2. These are the formula you have to learn. If you learn, then you can solve the problem which comes related to this question, this topic. You can easily solve. So after this, next video, I will explain you chapter exercise 3.1 from NCERT book.